My name is True Gibson, and I'm a biochemistry and biophysics major here at LSU. I think biochemistry and biophysics was a great major for me because I was aware coming in that I wanted to study science, and I really wanted to develop that understanding of the world, but I wasn't exactly sure whether the way I wanted to study science was in chemistry or physics or biology, and just based on the name, I thought it would be sort of a good amalgamation of different approaches to studying science. So coming into this major was pretty eye-opening for me, and I found myself questioning a lot of the foundational principles in science, and so I actually decided to add a philosophy minor. I found a professor, Dr. Ryan Mell, in the biochemistry and biophysics department who was willing to take me in, and so I worked in the Mell lab as a synthetic chemist for over 2 years. And through that time, I gained a ton of expertise and learned a lot about how science gets done and how a lab runs. I don't think that there's one study method that works for everyone. I think you really need to find what works for you. You know, I personally don't like to work in study groups. I actually do a lot of my learning on my own. But of course, it's no superior or inferior to any other method of studying. It's just what's most effective. A lot of topics in science, especially at higher levels, can be really daunting and just seem overwhelming at first. But if you just allow yourself to sort of take it in piece by piece and try to look at the individual parts instead of the whole, you'll actually find that there's very few principles that underlie everything that you're taught. And if you can grasp those, I think everything else falls really easily into place.